called The World's Best.
Yes, that was a legend. Shout out to our friends, Miss Faithhill, Drew Barrymore, RuPaul, and James Corden.
Yes, we also did a couple of TV shows here in the US.
And their school year recently ended. We actually got a award, right guys?
Yes, I got best in history.
I got best in math.
And I got best in English.
Huh.
Okay, bye.
We wouldn't be able to achieve all of these things without the help of you guys. And of course, our loving parents.
Yes. For our next song, we want you guys to put up your blue glow sticks in the air and our own flashlight.
Yes. Let us fill the whole venue with light as we sing this song for all of you who have always been there for us.
You guys are our angels, and this song is for all of you.
I heard you're going to was in.
Yes, thank you for asking. It's very, very exciting, and I'm so glad that I was able to get it released almost before the show, which is awesome. It's actually coming, I think, tomorrow, which is...
I know!
Can you speak Tagalogalo a little bit?
No. I'm sorry, I know I have a little bit, like...
Oh!
See, that was because of my repulsive Tagalog. I can speak a little bit of Mahal Kitay.
Yeah!
And as kids, we would like to dedicate this song for her loving and supportive families. We hope you guys like this song. Here we go.
I know how
one pin on her thigh to another. Ladies and gentlemen.